I love the Surf. It's one of my favourite things.
Being on top of the surfboard is the best place to be.
Just because they've got a disability doesn't mean they can't do something that's an everyday activity.
The great thing with the Disabled Surf Association is it's just getting people there and getting them in the water and just seeing the effect that it has on people.
Do you think that you'll be surfing for a long, long time?
I need my mum that's been getting a girlfriend. She's a pretty little angel with a heart so true.